Hi everybody, my name is Al Sutton and I will play Grace. New game, start. I beat this game before with any percent walkthrough, but this time I will get all mementos to get the secret cutscene. She's singing. She can sing. And the statue breaks. And she is falling. I cannot get all achievements because of the PC version. But I can show you how to get it. No matter how many times you're falling, you can't die here. I don't know why she can't die, but maybe she was dead. And I don't know why the statue broke. Get up. And now she's running. On the left side, you can get a denial achievement. Okay. the first light. I must go left. See, there is a memento. I must get it. The second light. I must get three lights to unlock a new pathways. Now go to the left. The first memento. I must go up there. And this is the pathway that I must unlock. See? The new pathway. The new casket. And she's crying. And everything becomes red. See, the first memento is there, but the second memento is not there, because I must get it later on chapter 4. To finish this game, I must go up there. If all pathways are unlocked. And now I must get 7 mementos from there. And now, sleep. Okay, chapter 2. Dead end. I'm not doing anything. Grace. Okay. Now, sleep again. Now, go to the left. The first memento of the chapter 2. Okay, go to the building and stop. Go. Did you see that? The sandstorm. I must prevent to blown away. And how? To get inside the building. Stop. Go. Go. First light. Stop. Go. Sleep. Faster. Stop. Thank you. go. The second light. Stop. Go. Faster. Stop. Go. Okay, faster. There's a second memento. Good. Wait. Go. Cover. Take cover. Go. There it is. Good. My first ability is heavy. And what does that mean? I can become a cube, which is very heavy. Sandstones cannot blow me away. Take cover. Okay, jump. Wait. Stop. Go. And now I'm heavy. You can't blow me away. Good. Come on. And there is the fourth memento in chapter 2. The sandstorm must blow me away left to get this memento. Like this. One, two, three. Well, two, three. Enough. You can get the anger achievement if you destroy 3 statues. Like this one. This one. And this one. And I'm flying. Because of this bird. Go to the left. there is nothing. Okay. And I can't destroy this stone piles. One, two. Three. Four. Four. First light. And there is the fifth memento in chapter 2. Faster! No way. Five. Six. And there is the sixth memento. 7. Eight. I must destroy this stone. Okay. But there is a seventh memento in chapter 2. Faster, faster, faster! Go! And there it is. Chapter 2 is complete. Nine or ten. There is the light. Go. Okay. Ten or 11. 12, 13. I must go higher too. To push down this. Even higher. And now, 4. The next casket. Everything become clean. Okay, now sleep. Very good. If I jump these birds, I can jump much higher, but not this time. Chapter 2 is done. See? All the mementos in chapter 2 is done. I can't go there now because there is no water. I must go to the left. The next seven mementos is there. Chapter 3. Now, fall. Dead end. There is a memento, but I can't reach it right now because there is no water. Oh no. I must watch out for this. Where are you going? Please. No way. Wait. What? No! Wait a minute. There is no mementos. Wait. The first memento. The first apple. Yum, yum. It's following me. Wait. Two. Three. Four. And now it's my friend. And it's helping me. Good. Wait a minute. There is one apple. Fifth apple. Jump. 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 Thanks. Jump. Where are you? 6. Thank you. Seven. Okay, and the last. Come on, where are you? Follow me. Good. And this was an Apple achievement. And now I must have two lights to get a new skill. Wait a minute. First, I must go to the left. Did you see that? If I jump, they are moving. Wait a minute. second memento. Nice. And now the light. See? I have a double jump. It's no use. Jump! The third memento. See? It's easy. Great. The form event is there. Great. And now I must jump up there. Wait just a minute. What's in there? Nothing. And now, fly. I don't know. There or there? There. Dead end. Boss fight. Jump. Heavy. No, not like this. Good. The fifth memento. Heavy. How dare you? Oops, it's no use. Jump there, and there is the sixth memento. Uh-oh. Almost. Good. Fuck you, bird. No, 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 not like this. What? Oh, I understand. Faster! Now blow me away. No! Now, fly! This bird helping me? come on. Oops. Die! Die! That's good. Jump. Ooh. Now. Everything become blue. It's raining. Now, slay. For now, I can't swim. Stop. What? Jump! Jump! It's good. And the seventh memento. Chapter 3 is done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Okay. Chapter 4. And there are 5 mementos. Okay. It's good. Come on. And now I must hit these mushrooms to go up. To get the first mentor in chapter 4, I must hit this mushroom with heavy. What? Faster! It's good. Crush it! Again! There are crystals. Must wait. And I can jump there. No use. Good. No good. Let's see. no use. I don't remember how to do it. Maybe... I remember now. Yes, that should do it. And now I have a new skill. And now I can swim. She can swim like a fish. The second memento is there. The sign is going there. I have 2 lights, but nothing. Very good. It's dark. But you can go there to get a new achievement. And there it is. Okay, jump. Wait a second. I know. Faster! Faster! Now, catch it! You can't escape from me! I told you! There is a third memento. Wait a minute. Again. Go, 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 go. Perfect. Now, let's get out of here. A turtle. Follow the turtle. and now I can see in the darkness. Jump there. It opens its eyes. Nothing. The moon. What now? Race game. A monster. Boss fight. You can't catch me. Dodge. It's dark. I can't see anything. I must get out of here. Wait, there are the fourth, there is the fourth memento. Hey, You scared me! Get the fuck out of here! Don't fuck with me! Come on! I'm safe for now. There is a fifth member. The light. There it is. Chapter 4 is done. Fine. I know. Come on, come on. And I'm here. Chapter 5. Now I can get the second memento. And there are 7 mementos. If I get all mementos, I can unlock a secret casket. I need this light bird. Without this bird, everything is invisible. Perfect. The yellow bird. The invisible building will disappear if I'm not fast enough. Jump, jump, and now the first memento. Sixth memento remaining. Where is it? Oh, I know. Second, thank you. Okay. Follow me. Jump, jump, jump. That's good. And the last ability needed to finish this game. Did you see that? I'm upside down. I must move upside down. There's a secret passage, and there are the firmamento. There is the firmamento. Got this. Now go to the right. Oops. Oh, I remember. The last kill will be beautiful. Beautiful, isn't it? I have the sing skill. Beautiful. It's like magic. Sing. 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 Again. Faster! Faster! Before it disappears. And there is the fourth memento. Dead end. Mm.
Good. Wait. Faster. Don't stop. That's better. Here's the fifth memento. Good. Come to power. Sing. And now the second bar. Thank you. Okay.
It's like a spider.
Oh no!
Just a second. There it is. The sixth memento. Wait. Jump. And the last light. and the last. Okay. I have all the mementos, which means I can get the secret cat skin and finish this game. Go. Now, sing! The pathway to the heavens is unlocked, which means I can finish this game. But first, the ending cutscene. Now, sing! That's beautiful. Okay, let's finish this game. I'm here, but but it won't let me go up there. This is the final boss. This is the Black Ocean. Okay. Go back. Sing. Everything become normal again. And everything is beautiful now. Okay then. Let's finish this game. Okay, Chris, it's time to go back to heaven, to the heavens. Okay. And the end. Now the okay, guys, If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. That's all for now. Goodbye.